I bet you never knew this about the PS3. This has been a hidden secret for years. If you shake a controller on the main menu, you can control the particles within the background. Very useful to test if you have a real or fake controller without the gyro.